Let's take a look at David van der Poel's Colnago Prestige cyclocross bike. First up, let's look at the frame. Colnago Prestige Special Edition. It's a fairly traditional cross geometry. You've got this thing here, presumably to make shouldering a bit more comfortable. The cable routing, kind of unusually for a cyclocross bike, is along the top here, but van der Poel runs full electronic, so he only needs to use one of them for the rear brake. I really like the blue on this bike. It's a nice colour, really. The brakes are the next thing that really caught our eye. They are TRP Revox carbon brakes, so presumably they're really light. They also look pretty powerful for cyclocross brakes. They've got a good profile. Let's just feel them. Yeah, feel really good. Group set wise, he's on full Dura-Ace DI2 with double chain rings up front, 39-46, the standard cyclocross setup. He's got an 11 through to 28 or 27 cassette, it looks like. Pedals, these caught our eye. He's on prototype pedals. These look very similar to the milled down XDR style pedals that we've seen on Sven Nace's bike. So maybe these are moving closer towards production. Finishing kit is all provided by Shimano's subsidiary Pro. So he's got a Vibe seat post, stem and handlebars, and a Turnix saddle to top it all off. Tubs and wheels, he's on Dugast Rhino 33mm, so that's the widest and the grippiest tread available. And wheels are Dura-Ace C35s. Presumably he's got a fair few of them and has various tyres for various different situations. Finally, white bar tape. You know you're good at cross when you've got white bar tape because it probably means that you've got a mechanic to clean your bikes. If you've enjoyed our look at David van der Poel's Colnago, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. If you want to see more GCN cyclocross videos, click there. For more pro bikes, click there. And to subscribe to GCN, click on me.